is an indispensable tool in land effects. You can find it on all the ribbons for site, planting, irrigation, and detail workflows. Basically, if you want to turn one thing into something completely different, this is a tool you'll need. But let's review some specific ways to use it. First is how to use it from the ribbon on smart objects. You first select the source, a block or hatch, like a plant or reference note. Then you click the destination object and it turns into the source. That's not all though. After selecting the first destination object, you can now click a bounding rectangle to change all other objects within it to match the first destination object. In this case, it swaps all of this species of plant, leaving all the other species of plants alone. Remember that you can only mimic block sources to block destinations and hatch sources to hatch destinations. You can't mix and match between hatches and blocks. However, you can mimic between blocks even if they don't have any data at all, like these elevation graphics. They'll swap the block with the same scale as the source. Use Mimic with a smart source and a destination that's just a block, no data. It'll change it to the right block with the right data that you want. Was your old plan just circles? Mimic works on circle objects too. Use this to change your old CAD drawing into land effects objects and get the benefits of the label, highlight, and schedule tools. Kinda similar to the circles trick, you can use Mimic between a smart hatch and the true colors you set down with site color in a concept plan, and it'll ask if you want to swap out all other hatches with that true color. Finally, there's also now a Mimic button in the Plant Manager. This allows you to pick the source object right from the manager instead of having to search around for the right block or hatch in model space. Then use the bounding rectangle ability to apply the change to all those same objects in an area. If you've made a lot of Mimic edits to a previously labeled plan, make sure to run a verify labels after to help you fix up all of those too, and regenerate your schedule. Make some rapid edits to your plan with the Mimic tool so you'll get your design out the door faster.